while you were in the Bielski Partisan camp, did you or the other children do any jobs or help out there?
No, we didn't do any jobs because we were too young. There were older people to work. But we had a little school. It was maybe 6 or 7 children close to our age that we just went like, they had a little school for us. It was no papers, nothing.